New York to Paris non-stop.
And that was a page of history that'll probably stand for a long time.
He got kicked in the back. He said that he needed that. He hot wheeled in the face. He daring to motivate. He said one day you will see his place in world history. He dares to be recognized. The fire's deep inside.
Many victims must have been slaughtered in vain across the land. Struggles must there be before we choose to live the prophet's plan. Everybody say,
every day read your history.
April 9th. December 30th, 1865. December 7th, 1903. January 1st, 1920. October 14th, 1947. Chuck Yeager breaks his sound.
November 10th, 1989. The Berlin Wall comes down.